We are in Mogwase in Rustenburg, that is in the Northwest Province, where the United Christian Democratic Party, that is the UCDP, ensuring that its campaign is visible in the area. This is the party that was founded in 1997. And of course, if I can just take you back to the 2016 local government elections results, we saw the party really receiving about 28,241 votes, making this 0.7%. And this is one of the 52 parties in the province that will be contesting come 1st November. We've seen the party really voicing concerns over a lot of buildings in the province that are abandoned. These are the buildings that were used to be firms that were employing people. And if my colleague Mzwake Chabalala can just show you the building behind us, it's one of the buildings that the UCDP is saying was quite useful, employing a lot of people. But to talk more about this, I have with me the chairperson of UCDP in the Rustenburg region, that is Mokhele Modisane. Thank you very much for talking to us. You are voicing your concerns about a lot of abandoned buildings and of course others that are sold. Just tell us more about this.
Well, you're right when you say UCDP was founded in 1997, but before it was it became UCDP, it used to be the Christian Democratic Party, which was a party that was governing in Bophuthatswana. And that party did very well. The government of Rel Lucas Mangope managed to implement socio-economic development program that was very good. As you can see, these factories were providing jobs for many people in this area. We also in Mogwase, this place never used to exist. The town was built from scratch, and we know about the iconic Sun City, which is just around close by to us. And development in the area
for the weekend.
But right now we don't know what is happening. People used to work here. I've got my colleague here. I've got other people, family members who had families who used to work here and an income. Now we don't know what is happening. So we are saying, as young people who saw how Khosi Mangope and some of the elders who were leading Bophuthatswana were doing things that were bearing fruits to the ordinary people, we have sort of, I would say, we have reinvented UCDP as young people. We're going to make sure that the solid base that Remangupe had set for us, we're going to continue. We're going to come, if UCDP win this municipality and many other municipalities, we will come and revive these buildings. And as we do that, people are going to get jobs. We will make sure that the complexes that people used to go to and get groceries and other things that they need will start to have things that people need, so that they don't travel to Rustenburg. Rustenburg is very far, but right now a lot of people in this area have to travel to Rustenburg and get things that they're supposed to get here. But apart from that, something that breaks our hearts is the whole thing of economic development.